Welcome back. It is 6:53, and here's your top seven before seven.
First off, John Scalzi's First Alert weather forecast.
Take your umbrella with you today. You're going to need it. Also, your First Alert weather app. We're looking for showers and thunderstorms again, with heavy rain likely later today. Don't forget, we have on our website an update that I've just posted on what an invest is. We now have a new one in the Caribbean with a 40% chance of tropical development. Plus, on our Facebook pages and on our weather app, I'll be updating information regarding some interesting graphics concerning the forecast for that system. Back to you guys.
All right, number two, now we'll check the roads. An issue there, I-75 southbound. An accident at Clark Road. Be aware, if you're heading south on 75 around State Road 72.
And number three, a decision has been made. Commissioners decided to extend the time that School Avenue is closed to vehicle and pedestrian traffic. The new change will prevent all cars, pedestrians, and bicycles from driving through that area between 6:30 in the morning and 10:30 on school days to keep kids safe.
All right, number four now. Two more roundabouts are being planned on State Road 64 at Greyhawk Boulevard, also at Lorraine Road. A public workshop is set for tonight at the nearby Bayside Community Church.
Number five, lava from the Kilauea volcano is spewing and is causing some new health concerns as it hits the ocean. It forms this toxic steam, and residents there are now urged to stay indoors.
Number six, they're coming back to Tampa. The Lightning lost to the Caps last night, 3-0. Series now three games apiece. Puck drops tomorrow at 8 p.m.
And number seven, what's trending? 19-year-old Maddie Poppy. She is your new American Idol. It came down to her and her secret boyfriend, finalist Caleb Hutchinson. The two revealed their hidden relationship on last night's season finale. It actually did pretty good to ABC's first season of having the show. It has been renewed for season two.